really is something that's really moldable.
I think it's really important in terms of style and to express one's just intelligence and also.
And if you look at us, it's proof that it's very important to be a philosopher.
Yeah.
Well, I believe hair is a true expression of who you are as a person. It expresses who you are because if somebody cares about their hair, then obviously they would style it and it would show and portray their style and their. It could also, you could also see their personality as the hair. And it's just, yeah, it's an aspect of who you are.
In the morning, I do about 10 to 15 minutes.
Around 30 to 45 minutes.
Not long.
I don't spend any time.
Well, I do, but
it just comes like this.
Yeah, it doesn't come like this.
And which student in the school has the best hair?
It'd be a guy called Steven that I know.
Steven Chen?
Yep.
Steven Chen.
Definitely Steven Chen.
Steven Chen sucks.
Steven Chen.
Steven Chen.
Steven Chen. You're gonna try.
Okay, so Steven, how important is hair to someone's image?
Hairy.
Would you consider it more important than clothes? How long do you spend fixing your hair each day?
5 minutes.
Does having great hair make you more popular?
No.
What's the best part is having great hair?
Nothing, it's just annoying.
Is having great hair a natural gift or is it something you've had to work hard for?
Obviously, I've had to work hard for it. $30 every 3 months, man.
$38.
I have great hair.
I have great hair.
I have great hair.